we test the tag. For this one, this motion status, when we check the tag, it will indicate 1. It means that it was moved. For this button, when we press the button panic, you will see the event value will become to 1. The tag will be configured by the Android app. You can choose the advertised interval. It will from 100 milliseconds to 10 seconds. For the transmit strength, you can tune in the power level for higher, middle, and low. The maximum range will be about 30 meters for our text.